good afternoon, good evening. It's a beautiful day here and finally I can try to do some stretching outside. It's sunny although it's windy and it feels good. So today is there will be two sequences that I tried. I thought it would be a pity to try just one short sequence. So today is a shoulder opening routine and I tried another one, the new one, which is a full body stretch. Both are quick and short sequences. A shoulder opening sequence I tried already and I really love the way I feel, the way my shoulders feel. And the second one I tried the first time. I find it a bit difficult for my level of stretching, but overall and in general I would do it again when I stretch a bit more. Good, but the body needs to be more prepared for some positions that are prepared. So let's go.
So this is a shoulder mobility routine. Honestly, before I started stretching, I didn't really realize at all that shoulders can be opened. For sure, they are joints, and they can be opened. But I didn't really think about it. As I do aerial silks, there are certain elements that are done upside down and require shoulder mobility, and I didn't realize it when I try some like silk handstands, and I could never succeed. After 1 second, I felt uncomfortable. I felt some pain in the shoulder, and I just dropped down. And I thought that I'm not able to do that. I'm not capable of doing that. I didn't know why. But after I tried this sequence, this particular one, I felt as my right shoulder starts to open. That something really moves, and after this routine I feel so much better. So I started doing it every other day, and I feel as slowly, millimeter by millimeter, my right shoulder is opening. So I will keep on with the shoulder opening. I will do this routine and I will look for some other videos, for some other techniques on how to open shoulders. And in a while I'm gonna try again some handstands on silks, and I will see how my shoulder feels and if I'm able to do some beautiful silk elements. So now I'm gonna keep on with stretching. it's a beautiful day, and I wanted to spend a bit more time exercising outside, and I quite randomly for the moment choose a sequence which I thought could be good to try. It's called full body stretch and it's only 10 minutes, so I decided to give it a try. I would say it's a bit of advanced level, since there are straddle splits, pigeon pose, back bends. For the moment, for me, I need more time to warm up my back, to warm up my straddle splits, but I'm on the way, and I guess I'm gonna try this sequence in a while when I will warm up more, when I will master more those particular moves. But now it felt good. I feel quite tired, and I enjoy the sequence. So yeah, I wish you a good day and a good stretch.
Mm-hmm.